The dolphins are in a big hurry out there. Tell one of the handy things about these humpback whales bringing their tail flukes up out of the water like that. If you guys notice, the underside of that tail fluke has a pigmentation pattern. And this pattern ranges from all black to all white, and every variation in between. And this pattern is unique to each individual animal, similar to our fingerprints. So researchers will come out here and take photographs of the undersides of those tail flukes and match them up to photos that have been taken on the migration path and throughout the years to track individuals in this manner. Now, these humpback whales also have the longest pectoral fins as any of the other whales and dolphins.
They have sonar that's built into their melons. They actually emit sound from their melon in front of the head, and then it bounces off food or whatever and comes back.
circular pattern and it's darting through. While they swim in that circular motion, they corral the fish in between, and then they all take turns either darting through, feeding, or doing the circular corralling of these fish.
I can see the red dot there.